Hello, everyone. Dark Kirby 40 here. Welcome to our Sly Cooper, the Thievius Raccoonus. Let's go. Yeah, I'm just using the save state at this point. Let him slam once or twice, then slam him. Okay, nothing behind me, good.
Eureka! We're in the engine room! My analysis tells me that if you trace the spinning crankshaft all the way back to its source, you'll find Raleigh's treasure key and sabotage his machine while you're at it.
Sure, we're not missing anything here. Bye.
Remember, Sly, hold down the circle button near the blue stealth auras to perform super sneaky thief moves.
Feels like there were more bottles in this section than before. Or my memory is just this game, like a lot of things, it's just not very good. Aha! Got the free life that's up here. How do I use the camera again? Alright. Doesn't look like I missed anything. Good. Maybe this is the one I did. We're not speedrunners, let's make sure we take our time. Even though I play too much like one sometimes. Whoa. Ah, yes, this gimmick again, but this time with lasers. Same deal, let's get a gander. We're Gochi. Pink. Ah! Ah, one of my least favorite. Yeah, this is actually. I don't like this section. Don't give me something to abuse, that's all. Safe is in this room. There's safe. Oh, there it is. I see it. I probably raced past it the first time. Again, someone played too much Sonic the Hedgehog. Yeah, it just didn't line up right. Thank you.
Sly, see that machine wheel? If my knowledge of mechanical engineering serves me right, applying significant rotational torque to achieve maximum velocity will yield a positive result.
You mean something good might happen if I can get the wheel to spin fast enough?
Isn't that what I just said?
Okay.
Temperature's reading way off the charts in here. This must be the power source for the storm machine.
Gotta be careful here. Figure you out later. Oh no. Yeah. It's right there. Okay, we're not gonna grab that yet because now we hit the doll back. We all good.
Press the circle to enter the vault code. I'm unbeatable. No code can stand before me. It's got to be 579.
I don't think a zero is in any of these codes. I could be wrong, but I don't remember a zero being in any of them.
These are the blueprints of Raleigh's entire operation. I wonder... Yes, I can wire this code directly into your binoculcom. It'll show you the position of nearby clues and breakable objects.
That's gonna be interesting to have. So we should be Gucci here. Should be done here. Yeah, we got that. Got the safe. Alright, so we're a good couple ways in here, so we're good with that. So anyway, with that, this has been Dark Kirby 14. See you next time, we're Sly Cooper, the Thievius Raccoonus.